transcends eras in WWE history. Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle. Ladies and gentlemen, the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, The Rock, set for action here tonight.
Dad, it looks like we're about to see some boots to asses here in this one, Cole. The Great One is here to remind everyone just how dominant he is within the squared circle, not just out of it.
We're in for quite the show with this one, folks.
And on the opposite side is young Julius Creed, and I think it's fair to say we all expect great things from him.
All-American pedigree, all the talent in the world, and integrity to boot. There are a few people who were truly made for this industry, and he's still young, but I think Julius might be one of those.
When it comes to facing off against the...
And shoulders are down!
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Gets inside the ring.
Oh, man.
Down with a suplex. Great flurry of offense from Julius.
And as we can see, he's been impressive in his attempts to keep The Rock from thriving off the energy of the live crowd.
He's lining him up.
The Rock saw that one coming. Punishing the shoulder. Makes the cover. Gets the shoulder up.
These men knew this match is going to be hard fought.
Gets him with the counter.
Vicious right forearm.
Someone call the orthodontist.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Sky high. Tremendous drop kick.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, right to the kidney.
He thinks he has it.
Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Oh, that was scary power.
Escape just in time.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
The Rock break.